terms of the stops, many of them being eliminated and it being quite a walk for a lot of people, 15 to 20 minutes. As well with the service cutoffs in certain areas, people are being left stranded, unable to either get to work or home from work. And then, you know, you have a person that is working a minimum wage job that's having to pay, you know, $20 for a taxi to work, and that's just not feasible.
So I think what really needs to happen is an immediate reinstatement of the cut of $350,000, because that budget cut has impacted transit's operations' ability to do well. We also need to be looking at a system that's going to work for folks. What does that mean in terms of funding? What does that mean in terms of access? But also actually speaking to transit users to figure out what's not working, what wasn't working before CityLink came in August, and then how we move forward from here.